Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one notification while I try to use my Facebook account via Windows 10 PC, and it shows an unrecognized device recently attempted to access your account. Let us know if it was you. So I try to tap this notification, but it shows one more message. Someone recently tried to log into your account from an unrecognized computer or mobile browser. Because you set up two-factor authentication, your account has been temporarily locked. Please complete the following steps to regain access to your account. So I try to press continue, and it shows the exact login location, and this login attempt is made via Facebook mobile app. So if you press this was me option, it asks for the remember browser permission. So always you can save your browser from your Windows platform. So at same time, if you press this was not me, they showing the password reset section. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is not a error message, which means that this is type of warning notification, but this notification only comes to you if you enable the Facebook two-factor authentication feature. So anyway, if you does not like this notification, just try to log in your Facebook profile. So now in this newsfeed section, you can press this down arrow mark and go to settings and privacy. So next you can try to access settings, and in left side it shows some settings category. So here I try to select security and login and slightly scroll down. So here you can press this edit option from the setting up extra security section. So here you can select don't get notifications, and finally click to save these changes. So I hope after you done these processes, in future you did not get any login activity notification in your Facebook account. But friends, my suggestion is always use this feature, because if any unusual login activities happen, it will notify you, and which is very useful one. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.